For the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Eisenhower. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube. I'm your host, Carmen, along with
Kate. Today is Friday, May 3rd, Day A, National Chocolate Custard Day.
Stay tuned for our feature on Eisenhower's favorite sodas. ETV starts now.
For today's announcements with Luke
and Jack.
Good morning. I'm Luke along with
Jack. Here's Luke with today's announcements.
Thank you, Jack. Get ready for this weekend's Food Truck Festival. The event takes place at Eisenhower today from 5 o'clock p.m. to 9 o'clock p.m. The event will feature music, 11 awesome food trucks, and games and activities by Entertainment on Wheels. This week, check out the Taste of Flow event. Eat at these participating locations, and including Wyckoff Pizza, Blue Moon, and Pizza Love. Bring a Taste of Flow flyer for 20% off of your order to go to Relay for Life. There are flyers in the main office or rooms 417 and 506. Here's Jack with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Luke. Attention sixth graders, on Monday's half day, Relay for Life will be selling snacks during your lunch period. The EMS boys baseball team improved their season record to 4-2 after a 10-0 win yesterday against Allendale. Will pitched a perfect game during the fifth inning, mercy rule victory. Hits or RBIs were recorded by Harrison, George, Robert, Doug, James, Will, Andrew, Tommy, Aiden, and Steven. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday.
Catherine, 6D, Connor, 6H, Daniel, 8D, and Jack, 8L. I'm hungry. What's for lunch today?
Pizzeria Pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday is actually minimum day, so there are no lunch service.
All right.
What's in the headlines?
You might want to take a safety course before you ride on an e-scooter. A new study found that 1 in 3 injured riders was hurt on their very first e-scooter ride. U.S. cities last year, researchers say more training may be necessary to ensure the safety of e-scooter riders.
And now for today's weather with Brady.
Today, cloudy skies, high 57 degrees. Tonight, cloudy with periods of rain. Thunder possible. Chances of rain, 90%. Tomorrow, rain showers early with overcast skies. Later in the day, high 71 degrees. And now for the feature with Rebecca and Audrey.
Thanks, Brady. Hey, Rebecca, do you like soda?
Yeah, I love soda. My favorite is Coca-Cola.
Same. Let's go see what kind of soda Eisenhower likes.
Did you know that the first carbonated drink was created in 1776?
In recent years, sodas have become a huge sensation.
Sodas have been changed into many different flavors.
Let's go see what Eisenhower's favorite soda is. I'm here with
Michael,
Philly,
Kevin M.
What's your favorite soda?
Sprite Cranberry.
Gotta be completely honest with you, I like Coca-Cola Orange Vanilla.
The classic Sprite will do for me, it's very refreshing.
I'm here with
Serena.
What's your favorite soda?
Fanta Orange.
I'm here with
Jared.
What's your favorite soda?
Probably Coca-Cola.
I'm here with
Andre.
What's your favorite soda?
Mountain Dew.
I'm here with
Emily.
What's your favorite soda?
Nothing. I hate soda. It's disgusting.
I'm here with
Tommy.
What's your favorite soda?
Grape Fanta.
Looks like Eisenhower likes a wide variety of sodas.
What's your favorite soda?
Wow, looks like Eisenhower really likes soda.
And now back to our hosts, Kate and Carmen.
Thanks, Audrey and Rebecca. And now for the joke of the day.
Hey, Kate, why does a chicken coop only have 2 doors?
I don't know, why?
Because if it had 4 doors, it would be a chicken sedan.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a fantabulous Friday.
Thank you.